Mallcom's ambition is to keep all their workers safe.
What I understand, everybody who's working, keep them safe, not only their workers. They are producing for other people. That's what is beautiful thing. It's not they are only producing for their company. They are producing for hundreds of companies. They must use that. But I like what Mr. Malv was saying, that the challenge is to keep on improving. It's not big time.